Welcome back, everyone, to Ace Combat 5. Today we'll be playing Mission 6, White Bird, Part 1. Let's continue.
We set off for the northern region to refuel. This place is paradise compared to what's further ahead. Beyond our destination lies the closed gate to Nord Belka. 15 years ago, the Belkans set off 7 nuclear bombs there to stave off the advancing Allied forces, entombing themselves in the frozen valleys to the north. That bit of history should have been enough of a lesson for us all. The 7 Belkan cities near the gate were vaporized, and the local area is still highly radioactive. Our landing point was in the state of North Osir, formerly a haven for Belkans, but now entrusted to Osir, if you refer to it by that name. I'll put a scowl on his face and tell you that this is South Belka. Higher Lark meant a lot to us. Our flight training took place here on this airfield. On the base, we were surrounded by junior cadets, eager to hear war stories. The newspaper article about us, written by that journalist Jeanette, made it here faster than we did. Somewhere along the line, we had become the most experienced pilots in the entire world. Us, Captain Barnett's Nuggets. We were directed to take these inexperienced pilots back with us to Sand Island when we return. You said it. These pilots had only a tenuous grasp of flying, much less mid-air refueling, so we had to land at every base along the way. I can't believe we have to send them off to guard the western coastline.
All right, just so we're clear, Belka did absolutely nothing wrong.
An SSTO craft launch facility lies to the east of our current location, McNeely Air Force Base. The facility was a collaborative project between Osia and Yuktobani. It was built to be a bridge to outer space, with a mass driver 7.5 miles in length. Our radar has detected several planes from a Yuktobanian squadron approaching the facility from several directions. The facility is currently conducting pre-launch operations for an SSTO craft. The base commander will provide you with further orders.
All right, so we gotta defend the mass driver.
This is the commander of McNeely Air Force Base. All units, including those refueling at this base, are now under my command. Engage the incoming enemy. All untrained pilots are barred from taking off. Those guys are still kids.
I remember this space center well. The mass driver was built by Osia and Yuktobania as part of their collaborative efforts to construct an international space station. Our anti-war president used the surplus funds that came from cutting the defense budget to build it.
Is that the Art Bird?
The Art Bird. A white bird built as the first step toward the realization of the space station project. Now it's left its orbit and is just low enough to graze the atmosphere. It's coming down to pick up the laser cannon they're about to launch. They were building a bridge of peace that would span into outer space. Not anymore. The machinery meant for this peaceful mission was about to be used for our counterattack.
Hey, listen.
Yes?
Isn't that thing supposed to work like a satellite? Why'd it climb down all this way?
It's a maneuverable orbiting spacecraft.
I know that. I'm just saying, if the system uses atmospheric friction to change its orbit, then wouldn't that make it pretty hard to defend itself?
I guess it'd be in trouble if someone started firing at it right now.
Yeah, So shouldn't it be higher up then?
Continue countdown. 3 minutes to launch.
Halt the countdown. Enemy incoming. This is the Base Air Defense Command. The enemy has a large formation of transport planes escorted by a squadron of fighters. They're conducting an air assault to capture this base.
What? They're actually planning to invade Osea?
Considering they're the enemy, yes.
If we shoot the parachutes before the tanks detach, we'll smash them into the ground. You with me? I guess we don't have any other choice. I can't believe that's our strategy.
Airborne tanks are dropping from the transport plane.
Can you count all those parachutes? I gave up already.
Destroy all airborne ACVs. Engage them in the air and on ground. The ACVs are moving this way. Don't let them get near the mass driver.
They're firing! The center is under attack!
What's the status on those airborne tanks? Grim, can you check?
Several of them have already landed and are executing their attack. We should engage as many of them as possible in front of our defense perimeter.
Yeah, I agree.
Direct hit! Damage report!
It's all over if the tanks break through. Blaze, do you think our forces are sufficient? So it's up to our close air support to make sure they succeed.
This is the Northeast Sector Defense Force. The enemy has broken through Pillbox 1.
Multiple enemy aircraft overhead! They're coming this way! Archer, Fox 2.
Chief, this is unacceptable. Please restart the countdown.
I'm on orders from our air defense commander. We have to comply.
Captain, the enemy is spread out over a large area. Should we split up to engage them? Roger. Don't worry. I can handle it. Archer, breaking off.
Our allies on the ground are mixed in with the enemy. Can't we do anything about that?
The tanks are mobilizing away from their landing point. They're all scattering in droves the moment they touch ground.
Do the ground forces have any tank units? Are they gonna be okay?
I don't know. But either way, we can't let those things reach the ground.
Be careful. Avoid firing on your allies.
Throw the Molotov cocktails!
What are we supposed to do? Shoot at planes with our cannons? We're defenseless in the air. Guess we better start praying. That was a nasty shockwave.
We're getting requests from every team to restart the launch. We can't shoot them all down. We can only thin out their numbers.
This is the West Sector Defense Force. The enemy has broken through Pillbox 1.
Hey, those are enemy planes! We're sitting ducks here. We'll just have to rely on our escort fighters.
They're targeting us! Go on, get out of here!
Number 12's parachute was shot away. It's in free fall. We need some help here. How much longer are you gonna let him play target practice with us?
Yeah, I expected that. Attempting to, do that. Alright. Yeah, let's... We can do this better.
Halt the countdown. Enemy incoming. This is the Base Air Defense Command. The enemy has a large formation of transport planes escorted by a squadron of fighters. They're conducting an air assault to capture this base.
What? They're actually planning to invade Osea?
If we shoot the parachutes before the tanks detach, we'll smash them into the ground. You with me? I guess we don't have any other choice. I can't believe that's our strategy.
Airborne tanks are dropping from the transport plane.
Can you count all those parachutes? I gave up already.
Destroy all airborne ACVs. Engage them in the air and on ground. The ACVs are moving this way. Don't let them get near the mass driver!
You want me to dive into all that enemy fire?
Throw the Molotov cocktails!
coming to shoot you after you finally touch ground and all, but... sorry.
The armor's thinner on the bottom of the vehicles.
Attention, Allied planes! Destroy all approaching enemy tanks!
It's all over if the tanks break through. Blaze, do you think our forces are sufficient? So it's up to our close air support to make sure they succeed.
This is the Northeast Sector Defense Force. The enemy has broken through Pillbox 1.
They're dropping tanks out of those transport planes! If they make it to the ground, we're in trouble!
Use the trailers to form a barricade.
Our ground defense line is collapsing! They're gonna get overrun!
Captain, the enemy is spread out over a large area. Should we split up to engage them?
Yes.
Roger. Don't worry, I can handle it. Archer, breaking off!
Do the ground forces have any anti-tank units? Are they gonna be okay?
I don't know, but either way, we can't let those things reach the ground.
What are we supposed to do? Shoot at planes with our cannons? We're defenseless in the air. I guess we better start praying.
The enemy tanks are heading for the base!
Multiple enemy aircraft overhead! They're coming this way!
You sure we'll be able to land safely?
They just keep on coming down. The tanks are mobilizing away from their landing point. They're all scattering in droves the moment they touch ground. Fox 2! Fox 2!
Is the SSTO safe? These machine guns don't even make a dent in those tanks.
What's the status on those airborne tanks? Grim, can you check?
Several of them have already landed and are executing their attack. We should engage as many of them as possible in front of our defense perimeter.
Yeah, I agree.
Damn it, we're caught in a crossfire. They're firing us from below, too. We do have parachutes for our tank crews, right?
Direct hit! Damage report!
Alright, I've gotten better at aiming those bombs.
That should be most of them.
It looks like they've abandoned the ground invasion and decided to just destroy the base. Wipe out the remaining enemy forces. Make an effort to minimize any damage to the mass driver. Large number of cruise missiles tracked on the outer edge of our radar coverage. All fighters, engage and destroy these cruise missiles.
Captain, can you detect the cruise missiles from there? I picked them up as well. They're heading for the facility. Look at all those missiles.
The SSTO's gonna get hit if this keeps up.
This is Flight Director Adam Gittleman. Continue SSTO launch. Recommence launch sequence. Attention all personnel. We only have one chance to launch. Let's all do our jobs and see this through to the very end. That is all.
Weather team, roger.
Flight control team, roger.
Guidance team, roger.
Missile trajectories detected. Moving to intercept. My plane can't keep up with them. We're being pushed back, little by little. I can't shoot them all down.
You'll do fine. Stay calm and you won't miss.
Communications. I want you to ensure all comm lines stay open. We We've got it covered, sir. Three modes of communication. Wired, wireless, and runners. We'll be safe here. Calm down.
All right.
Take the load into warehouse 4.
This is probably one of the most stressful missions in the game, trying to catch all those missiles.
Fire an H block.
One behind, missile behind you.
This is Chopper. I did it. Enemy shot down.
Oh, I got him. I can't shoot them all down. I just gotta do the best I can. Come on. Yes.
Final pre-flight check. All stations, go over everything one last time. Guidance, navigation, flight control, telemetry, communications, flight dynamics. Do we have a go or no go?
All systems go from all team leaders. Proceeding with launch.
The catapult camera just shut off. Was the SSTO hit?
The camera just malfunctioned.
Come on, come on, come on.
One minute left. Have a safe trip.
Damn it. Is this it for us?
The Air Force will get us through this. I know they will. So don't give up.
Oh, sorry. I just shot the thing, too, trying to shoot the missile. Oh, God. Come on. Come on. Come on. We did it. We did it. Yeah, that mission is stressful.
SSTO status report.
Everything's clear. All systems are go.
Yeah, I'm seeing it now. It's a beautiful sight. This is great. Observation room reporting. The SSTO is climbing smoothly. Congratulations.
All right.
The white bird rose up once again. Laser cannon in its wings. It was a moving sight. In my heart, though, I wished it didn't have to be used in war.
None of them found out why the enemy targeted the base until much later. Of course, by that time, it was too late.
We prevented the Yuktobanian army from capturing the launch facility. The SSTO launch was successful. The SSTO docked with the Arkbird, which had descended into the upper atmosphere, and successfully transferred a laser weapon module over to the craft. All aircraft with the 108th Tactical Fighter Squadron and the Sand Island Detachment return to base as soon as rearming and refueling operations are complete.
Yeah, we didn't do the best on that because I had to focus so much on the tanks and missiles that I didn't get to do enough fighters to shoot down. Either way, mission complete, and that is probably the most stressful one in the game, so I'll call it a win. And with that, we will save the game, and we will continue on the next mission.